Police say a baby is home recovering after a crash Monday. Police also say a woman who was hurt in the same accident is stable this morning. This all started when officers say they tried to pull over a car in Chesapeake, but the driver kept on going. The chase ended less than 15 minutes later. The suspect vehicle crashed into another car on George Washington Highway, and police have arrested the suspect.